Party people, and welcome back to the theater. It's a mess because they're still setting up the art show, it looks like. Also, my arms are a little bit sore today, like especially that part right there. I should survive though, it's not terrible. But I'm at work, so that's exciting, and it's not exciting, it really isn't. And it's D&D tonight, so that should be interesting because it's been a very long time since we've had D&D on a Friday, and I find that it usually starts a little bit later and kind of tends to go a little bit later. So yeah, we'll see what happens, but you know, it is what it is. And I'm gonna go have my breakfast drink now and then get to work. That's the thing that we do at work. Really. So I'm trash. I'm terrible at vlogging. It is 20 after 2. I got home quite a while ago, but we have D&D tonight, like I mentioned earlier, and our table is just covered in minis because a Bones Kickstarter we got recently, and so I think it was earlier in the week that some of the pieces were getting put together, so just like everywhere, so I was like, oh my goodness, this is gonna take forever, so I cleaned that up and forgot about vlogging, and now I'm gonna go upstairs and clean up the kitchen a bit, and then I think if all goes well around 3 o'clock I'm gonna go workout. That's the word I was going for. But yeah, so I've been terrible and I'm sorry about that. That's just, I think Friday vlogs are going to start to get shorter just because if I work and then if I have D&D, there's just not a lot of vlogging time, so that's fine. Also, my poor arm is getting very sore from holding this up, so I'm gonna go.
I look like a highlighter.
This is why I always struggle with exercise gear, because I just want the brightest stuff, and I mean, yeah, these are too solid, so they're okay, although very highlightery, but oftentimes I just have like all the patterns and it doesn't work so well. Anyways, I didn't just work out. Despite the fact that I'm glistening with sweat, I just played some Beat Sabre because I wanted to see what the local multiplayer looked like. If it was like play switch, but it's just like a leaderboard. So interesting. Anyway, I'm gonna go work out now quickly, get something in before Dungeons and Dragons, which should be starting around 5. So I've got a couple hours here. So I need to go now and do that so I can get something in, because I feel like doing a little bit of cardio and stretching would be good for my body today because it hurting. So I'm gonna go do that and I will catch up with you after. Alrighty, well, people have started to arrive. We're just waiting for the last 2 people for D&D. It's about 20 after 5 and then I'm gonna be gone for the night. I just want to check in quickly. I'm a little bit sore, but I'm feeling better after I worked out. Got a pretty good stretch in, so that's nice. I need to mark it on my calendar, even though, I mean, I've hit my goal for the month, so do I really need to mark it? But I like putting things on my calendar because it makes me feel like I accomplished something. Like today, I'm probably not gonna get any chapters edited, but that's fine. Where did that lid go? There it is. So yeah, very exciting. My calendar is looking nice and full. I'm gonna have to start to think about putting a new one soon. And yeah, getting heavy though, so I'm gonna go. I will see you after D&D. Alrighty, done D&D for the night. It is 10 to 11, so it's kind of late. I think I'm just gonna putter for a bit and then I'll probably go to sleep. So I think I'll just end the vlog here, because otherwise I'd just be telling you I'd be doing that and then next time you saw me I would be ending the vlog. So with that, I'm going to say thank you so much for joining me on today's adventure, and I will see you on Tuesday for the next daily vlog. Good night.